standing by for the undocking of the Soyuz MS-18 spacecraft this morning from the Rosviet module on the Earth-facing side of the Russian segment of the International Outpost. The Soyuz MS-18 will be relocating from one parking place to another at the International Space Station today, opening up the Rosviet port for the arrival of three additional crew members 1 week from today. Soyuz flew to a distance of about 120 meters away from the Rosviet module and then to a position some 170 meters above the U.S. segment of the station, allowing Dubrov to conduct photography, both with digital cameras and a video camera of the International Space Station from the orbital module, the upper section of the Soyuz vehicle, before Novitsky flew back to a position number 9 on this diagram to begin final approach for the docking to Nauka, which occurred flawlessly just a few minutes ago.